Hi everyone, my name is Asghar Afshar. Today I'm going to present one of my research papers which get published in Baltic Journal of Management in 2018. Most of business facing intense competition in the market and they need to renew their business process, business model, models frequently. In this research paper, we are looking to know which company are more able to engage in corporate entrepreneurship activity or organizational renewal activity. We build our research on base of upper echelon theory, which introduced by Hambrick in 1984. According to Hambrick, if you are looking to know the behavior, strategic behavior of each company, you have to look at to a specific characteristic of their top level managers and their CEO. We collected data from 41 top management team in Iran, from small and medium sized companies in Iran in two different point of time. And we received support for our predictions, which we predicted those top management team, those company who has highly cultural intelligence within their top management team, they are more able to engage in corporate entrepreneurship activity. If you want to know more about this paper, please check the website of Baltic Journal of Management. Thank you.